Hey guys, so I've been asked this question a lot, where I get my brushes and where I get my makeup. So I'm gonna show you guys where I get it, how I get it, and all that stuff. I am gonna put the link on the bottom so you guys can go to the webpage and check it out for yourself. Check out the prices and all the stuff they have. There's really, really good stuff. That's where I get all my makeup and brushes. So only one place, and they have lasted for years, so good. And I'm gonna show you one that I ordered some time ago, but I haven't really used it because I still have my 120 palette. And I mean, it still works, and I also have some other brushes. So I bought this, which is a 130 palette, and some brushes to go. So I'm gonna show them to you right now, real quick. When you get them through the mail, if you get more than $100, I think they ship them through UPS. But if you order less, they send them to your postal service. So, they come in bubble wrap, which is really protected, and that's good. And then once you take off all the bubble wrap, and I swear to you, it's a lot of bubble wrap. So, once you uncover that, you get this, which is the box, and then you open it, and you have your palette. Like that. That's your palette. This is the 130. 130 colors. Let me open it. And like I said, I've had it for a long time, a couple months. But I haven't been able to use it because I'm still using the other one. For some reason, because I don't know. So this is what it looks like. It comes with the mirror on the top, which is a really good mirror, and all the colors on the bottom. Look at that. That's so pretty, isn't it? I love it. So yeah, and I think it was like $28 or so. So I would say that's pretty cheap, because I mean, honestly, I like the colors from MAC and all those good makeup places, but I don't have the money to afford them, honestly. So I go for the affordable that works. And that works for me. It's been working for me for more than 2 years. I think, or more. And I also bought a, how much was it? 36 or 31 brushes. And it was like 20 something. So that's pretty good. If you buy the MAC ones, they'll be over $100. And I'm pretty sure most of you know that. So, I also bought that one, and I bought this little bag. Look at it. Isn't it cute? It goes on your waist like this. And it comes with all those brushes like that. And they come with a little cover, so that's cute. These are just paper. The little ones are just paper wraps. But the big ones come with the plastic one, which is cool. And on the bottom, they have another little paper. So they really do come really covered up. The inside, look, you can see they have little pockets for each one. So that's pretty good. And I think this has 18 brushes. And it was less than $30, I promise you. So I was like, why not? Right? So I got it. And yeah, they also sell nail stuff. So I've gotten some nail stuff too. And yeah. So like I said, they're affordable and they really, really work. That's what I've been using for all my tutorials and everything. So yeah, that's where I get all my brushes and stuff and eyeshadows. And so you guys, I'm gonna put the link so you guys can check them out. And let me know if you like the web page. So, that was a quick video. Hope you liked it, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!